Let's do this again. The story needs a hero. Thank you. A death worthy of a hero. That sealed the fate of the third World Eater. Just one more to go. Out of Date asked to see you again to congratulate you and let you in on the final phases of his plan. This is your chance to get his priorities aligned with yours. Do right by your tribe and the world at large. Just head back to the Ark. He seemed eager to see you again. She wonders if the rumors she's heard about you finding the Ark are true. Thinks that's impossible, of course, but she also knows you regularly make the impossible happen. With the world recovering, the Ark would be a wonderful way to see it, so much faster than even her favorite gnotes. Loves that you did your best to help the world rather than hurt it. You could have used much more of that, even before you returned. Any idea who might be joining you on your Arky journeys?
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help your next. There's a seat open on the Ark should you want to offer it as a gesture of appreciation.
Why? You don't need anyone else but yourself and me, of course, but I'm a part of you, so that doesn't count.
If you want to go quickly, go alone. If you want to go further, go together. The only one we'd want to get away quickly from here is Darkness.
But you know you can't go on without me. Even if I'm bad company, I complete you.
I think we can finally agree on something. It is better to be alone than in bad company. But best of all is being good company yourself.
Feels deeply honored that you'd want her to come with you. An Ark is no gnote, but she can't pass this up. She's coming aboard. Noko knows she's known for saying things over again.
Andro?
Wishes you hadn't lost your parents, but you seem to shine with their nature. Will be around when
you...
Tells you not... Noko knows she's known. So, says you... Hard to believe this is all here. Out of Date says there'll be consequences of the war, but there are more pressing matters at hand. The last World Eater has been left undisturbed with the tree while you focused on the war. He thought someone with your light perspective and key would have had different priorities and faced the World Eaters before resolving the tribe war. Regardless, Out of Date is grateful the tribe war is over. Out of Date understands the road has been rough, but you already know what's left to end this journey, and it'll be tough. You're the only one that's strong enough to face the last World Eater. The future depends on someone with a light perspective to give the world a chance to survive. Only time will tell what the future holds. and if it will bring a lasting peace for those that make it to the end.
Maumoya.
Out of Date says the word about what you've done so far is spreading. The tribes haven't lost hope yet.
Valu'alu Hirua.
He appreciates what you've done so far, but unfortunately, he's had urgent news from his friend Wiz in the northwest. He's unsure about your intentions, but hopes you'll support Wiz. He says he'll point you in the right direction, but finding Wiz and making sure he gets what he needs is up to you. That doesn't sound good. Out of Date's hunch is real. The Merc Puff is up next. Out of Date says that Wiz is worried now that the Northwest World Eater is stepping up its activity. He explains that Wiz is working on an undersurf vessel in order to get to the World Eater, but needs help to get it done. Out of Date suggests that you should head northwest as fast as possible and see what you can do to help. He's happy to help. Says you. Give it a little pat. Go on.